322.1 then by Handstuck.
And that's fairly smashing it, really, isn't it?
Well, it is, and it's
half a second.
Given it another 5 seconds on the Mercedes in second place. So at this rate, with such a long way still to go, there must be very good prospects indeed.
Just looking at my screen at the moment, gentlemen, it looks like a Nissan has spun. Car number 25.
It looks like that is at Mulsanne Corner. Yes, that's the car which is up.